gotta say, certainly credit to the Sundogs faithful for sticking it out here. It's never fun to watch your team get beat like this on home ice, but you gotta be proud of the best fans in the CHL right now for sticking through with their guys till the end here. Now we got a dust up, and we got a little brouhaha going on. Never dropped the puck, and now we got a semi-brawl going on. Suderman has dropped the gloves with somebody on Texas. There's four or five guys that are trying to pair off. Suderman's down on the ice with somebody. It's on the near side boards in the Texas zone. I didn't see what started it. I just saw one of the Texas players coming after one of the Arizona players. Now Lundberg is tied up with Salon. Salon drops him to the ground. You got Kyle Hood in there trying to get after one of the Texas players as well. And then Suderman's going to go back after the Texas player. They get up and start throwing him again. Suderman takes a couple heavy shots. They're tied up. Kyle Hood's upset. Now the goaltender is coming. And here comes Marco Iman. The goaltender Casciola came after someone. And Iman comes down. He's going to go after the Texas goalie. We got a goalie fight here at the Tim Stoyota Center. Iman and Casciola. Iman with the right. Iman with another right. Casciola answers back. Iman's got him tied up, a right by Casciola. They're going back and forth, and down to the ground they go, and Suderman is still going at it with one of the Texas players here. Pandemonium at the Tim's Toyota Center in a blowout win by Texas. The frustration finally boils over.